I know you see it. I know that you see it. That's right, baby. It's smoking just right. I've moved all the coals over to the right, and the brisket is alone on the left, and it's smoking slowly, guys. That's how you turn your charcoal grill into a smoker. That's right. If you've never smoked before, it isn't hard. All you do, like I said, is move your hot coals over to the right or the left and place your meat on the side without the coals. There you have it.